We've been here since 8, 9 o'clock in the morning, working hard all semester. And I totally understand that, you know, maybe during practice, it's not the easiest thing to stay quiet and walk for 2 hours. Whatever time you guys gave, it was all good. So why don't we give ourselves a round of applause?
Oh, my friend Laura, she's in the show, so I'm excited to see her.
Here at 4 o'clock, so I've been here for a while.
It's getting longer, honestly. I just got here a couple minutes ago.
This is my first time here.
Downstairs is, velvet on the seats. I'm like, this is exciting. We got rose petals. I feel like I'm Princess Amunda downstairs. So.
Stage is exhilarating.
Going out there and hearing the crowd, it always gets really hyped and excited, and it just gets me really pumped.
Color creed you are, like, as long as you go up there with confidence and you believe in yourself, you can present something beautiful.
Like, when you practice, you know what you're gonna get out at the end. Like, if you've been in a show, you just think about, like, what you're gonna get, like this feeling, this trying on clothes, the excitement, the entertainment. It's just so fun.
Finally here, where we get to execute the walks that we've been practicing all this time.
You know, my movement really focus on bringing pieces to life. Every piece that I have is actually a meaning to it, such as my Never Sober shirt to my push hat. So that motivated me to do a good job on the show.
Thank you. Couldn't see when we were letting people in or out, but we were on the same page even though we weren't together, so it really takes like a nice bond. It was a nice experience.
Very bikerish, rock punk looking type of look that I go for, and then add a little bit of class in it.
Talent are the true reason for the show's success. It was truly incredible to see the models, designers, and crew come together and deliver a spectacular show. Everyone killed it. I'm Mariana Garrett with NPC TV, and I'm honored to have been your host. See you again next year.
Cuff cuffs, throw your badge on me. Guaranteed you can't puff puff pass on me. We got crash, you just bring your stash on me.
You don't have to worry about me calling you anymore about any emails, but I'll be calling you for other stuff. Love you guys, love you back. Love my whole entire e-board.